Hi, I'm Don McIntosh. I'm glad you're with me today and with us today. I have Dr. Nedley and Dr. Ramirez with me. And you might wonder why I'm not dressed in a suit. I have the shirt on, Total Community Involvement shirt, as we're involved in the community as a part of our initiatives here at Weimar Institute. We know that you're involved in the community as well. But, you know, we're going to talk today about total community immunity, if you want to use a new name for our acronym, because well, tell us what we're going to talk about and why we're going to talk about it, Dr. Nedley.
Well, the world is talking about how to avoid coming in contact with COVID-19, which is helpful, but not bulletproof. Mm-hmm. In other words, that it can still be spread despite all of the measures that we try to put in practice. And so if you actually get COVID-19, your chance of survival is directly dependent on how healthy your immune system is. Mm-hmm. And this is what the world is largely ignoring. Hardly anybody is talking about how to boost the immunity if by chance we actually get this virus. And it actually is something that we can do as part of our regular routine every day. And it would help us in a lot of other diseases as well. And so we'd like to take this opportunity, as the world is focusing in on COVID-19, on how you can survive COVID-19 if you come in contact with it, and how those measures will also help you avoid a host of other causes of death.
Mm. So, yes, yeah, so this is going to be a series. You're going to be presenting some material and then other guests as well, and Dr. Ramirez. Maybe you could introduce us to Dr. Ramirez, and then Dr. Ramirez, you could tell us what you're planning to cover.
Yeah, Dr. Eddie Ramirez is a physician here at Weimar Institute and a researcher. He's actually published more studies, more abstracts than I think anybody in Weimar Institute's history. And he has also done a great service by looking at the scientific literature regarding how to boost the immunity. And you're going to be learning some great peer-reviewed studies that have actually shown simple things that you can do to survive COVID-19 as well as other diseases.
So Dr. Ramirez, give just a little overview of what you're going to be covering.
Yep, we have a lot of experience by the fact that Adventists have been leaders regarding the lifestyle medicine approach, and experience such as the 1918 crisis that happened. There was a big epidemic worldwide, yet the Adventist approach decreased mortality, decreased complications. So I have 28 years that I have worked in lifestyle center settings. So I'm going to be sharing with you evidence-based things that you can practically put into real life so that you can protect yourself and increase the immunity and help the disease, if it's present, to decrease its potential to causing you further harm.
Well, thank you so much for coming, and thank you for joining us. We're looking forward to learning not just what maybe medicine can do for us, or hospitals, those are very important, but really what you, with God's help, can do for yourself. So welcome to this journey that we're all on together.